Light. $1.60, Brutzi Baloney. And light activated. We're set to race. Favourite carries the red rug. They're set. Racing. Nearly last away, Peruzzi Baloney. Emily Drummer came out running and put three on them quickly. Peruzzi Baloney got a lovely run through to second. Oh, just got a miss there. A drop back very quickly. The fave resolutely got to second. Then just Kenny Ebby Cruiser. And Peruzzi Baloney won't finish the race in the straight. It's Emily Drummer clear over resolutely. And Emily Drummer's going to go on and win it easily. Resolutely second. Third is just Kenny. Then Ebby Cruiser. And back at the tail end, not finishing the run there, Peruzzi Baloney. The time here is around 22:40 after the running of race number 8, and has been too good here. Very good early speed. Emily Drummer, number 5, he crossed, found the front, too good. 7, resolutely second for Daryl Johnston, and 3-2, just Kenny for Tony Henriksen. It's 5-7-2-4 after race 8. 5-7-2-4 after race 8 here at Murray Bridge.